So during last year's budget estimates, the SBS said their approach to reporting on the Armenian genocide was justified because it's a matter of contention that historians over the world dispute. Have you seen a letter that you received from the International Association of Genocide Scholars, co-signed by 43 of Australia's leading experts on the Holocaust, genocide, and human rights, which condemned that view that you've taken, that this is a matter of contention amongst historians?
Yes, I have, Senator. I have seen that, and I have seen that it's been signed by 43 scholars and historians, and I can assure you that I could probably find another 80 scholars and historians that would deny that it was called a genocide. So these things are things that SBS balances and is challenged by every day of the week. And as I say, what we need to do is to be fair and impartial on these things and put both sides to our audiences to say that many call this a genocide, but Turkey denies, and that is what our protocol is. That is a factual statement. There's nothing wrong with that statement. But it's not for us to determine a 100-year-old conflict.